Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci. This'll do nicely.
Everything all right, my friend?
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassay's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission?
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassay. A pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays. Thank you.
Arno, hello.
Oui, toi, là. C'est à toi que je parle.
I said I want all the
money you've got. Woo! That gives you the right. Oh, I see. Jeez.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Assassin!
Hold it, you!
Coming for us now, are you? Didn't dream that.
Things to do. Strange. Never mind. Wild geese and all.
Monsieur Germain, the silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
No time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet.
Yeah. Keep moving.
Of course.
Hold a moment. This way. Stay there. Best we move on.
As you say.
Hold a moment.
How important are you as a prisoner?
I knew it!
Germain, change of plans.
Piss on your corpse, man!
Need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come. We must go.
Yes, of course.
La bienvenue, monsieur.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called a Frenier. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into the Frenier's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and the Frenier found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, the Frenier is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. Sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Oh, I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.